On Tuesday night, the Lady Ravens played their season opener against Shawnee Mission North and Shawnee Mission South. After finishing second in state last season, the Lady Ravens continued their dominance into this season, beating both Shawnee Mission North and South 15-0. Check out next week's show for a recap on the game against crosstown rival Olathe East. For Bryce Lundgren, this has been Zach Clay. Now back to the desk.